I'm Denise Keller, and I'm here to share with you the importance of recycling right. What we can place in the blue bins are newspapers, metal cans, plastic bottles. What we can't place in the blue bins, electronics, broken goods, toys. Also, if recyclables are contaminated by food or liquids, they're no different to general waste. A simple rinse is good enough to make these containers recyclable.